Hello and welcome to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunters, we like to call it in Team of Bob Boobies Be Damned, Part 24. I'm Charlie Danes, ready to. When last we met Geralt, he and Triss infiltrated the Witch Hunter's lair, and Triss got tortured. I didn't like it very much. Then Triss got very angry, and she killed some people. And I was okay with that, because they were bad people. And we found out the dandelion is being kept in a place far from here, and that we're going to have to try to bust him out of this unbustoutable place. How are we going to do it, you ask? With style and sass. Okay. As much as I'd love to go find Horson Jr., I also know that Triss had told me to swing by her place because she had something to attend to, and maybe this has to do with finding Dandelion, so I really am so sick of you jerks coming to try to step to me. I'll take your grilled pork. Thank you. Alright. Now, if you don't mind, like. There we go. Triss is hiding out. Knock, knock. Hello.
Yes? Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
And I fall under pet category. I am a dog. Woof, woof. Question mark. Okay. I know there's plenty of stuff I could be stealing right now, but hey, Triss.
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Sure.
Yes, Geralt?
You wanted me to... Well, take a look at this figurine. While I'm here.
Look what I picked up.
Artifact compression. Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Intend to decompress?
Of course. Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about him.
Looks like a nobleman.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here.
Where are we going? I can't perform the ritual in this corner of the room.
Ready. Let's get to work.
Sure. Why is this being told in Vaseline covered? Flash forwards. Everything's so blurry and everything's so something. Okay. Anybody else seeing this?
Let's try it. Think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. It could be something far more dangerous.
Okay. Hi.
In all, Dwam are ice.
Is that Elvish?
No, Carl, no! I can explain everything!
It's... Cheech, Marin?
Coral?
Oh, wait.
I never looked at the less. You are my one and only. Oh, You're not Carl. Some succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
What is your name?
We're the author of the Britons. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious. How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton as...
Oh, choose your words, guys.
Youthful goats.
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle. I've no notion what she did to me. But it seems you've delivered me from my misfortune.
Yeah, it would seem that way. Money.
Take this. Have a good time. Paint the town Coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were sleeping with her. Come on, the kind-hearted gentleman will get along fine on his own.
Oh, what's up with the sword? You got 30 crowns from that. Fucking sword away, guy. Alright, but... where else you go? Oh, for the love of... I'm not...
What happened, kid?
They...
Who's they? Hey, what now?
Wait.
Hey. Son of a bitch! What? Uh-oh. Oh, kid.
The great git?
Oh.
Grab him.
Grab him. How about now? Holy shit, that guy with the hammer. Ow. One down. Eat it. Well now. Light a fire. Love these grilled chicken sandwiches. What do you got? Big bottle. The kid run off too. Oh well. Let me get back to Triss. Good. They know I'm coming this time. Alright. Before I was so...
Oh.
I'm tracking blood in too. Just saying. Listen. This house is very ill-constructed. Ah.
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Yes, sure. Let's talk. Whew. Okay, I assume this is about finding Dandelion. So, let's talk about things, shall we? When it finally loads.
Yes, Geralt?
You wanted to talk to me. Not liking this whole, like, panning it out thing. Alright.
What did you want to talk about?
I got a strange message. I don't quite know what to think.
Who was it from?
Ingrid Vagelbud's servant. Apparently, Lady Vagelbud's prepared to donate a tidy sum. She wants to help mages escape from Novigrad.
This isn't going to help me find Dudu, is it?
Act of charity.
You guess right. And that's my problem. Vagelbud needs a favor from me. No details in the letter, unfortunately. I'm supposed to meet the servant at the fish market. Says he needs to explain everything face to face, but these days I can't be sure meeting him's a good idea.
Well, I'll help you.
Don't like this at all, but you seem determined. Not about to let you deal with it alone.
Thank you.
The servant. How are you supposed to contact him?
Said I'd recognize him. He'll be in a blue tunic, have a load of keys strapped to his belt. I'm supposed to ask him about the price for his trout.
All right. Whose idea was this?
Whose idea you think this was? The servants or Vagelbuds?
My bet's on Ingrid. Highborn damsels have a lot more time than their servants to read adventure novels.
Oh, good.
Think it'll be better if I talk to the mystery man in the blue tunic.
He's expecting to meet me.
You just wait nearby. I'll make sure that note didn't come from the witch hunters. Then you come in.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Let's meet there.
Okay. Alright, so we're doing a side quest now called A Matter of Life and Death. This doesn't have anything to do with finding Dandelion, but it is one of Triss's quests. And since we got a giant crush on Triss, and by we, I mean, well, my version of Geralt, he has a giant crush on Triss. It turned into, like, it's gone from, like, Batman Arkham Asylum to a dating sim, kind of. So, it's kind of interesting. Okay, so... What?
Flapping new right cheeks, you're a bigger rat kicker than me!
Wow. Just... Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Draw your sword, dude! Seriously! Don't punch him! Ah, god! Ah! This jackass here, fuck you, dude! Oh, now look what you made me do, jackass. Made me kill the poor piggy. Jackass. Give me your fucking ham sandwich.
Spare a couple or two.
No, fuck you. Last time I tried to give a... beggar money. He yelled at me and called me names. Hey, is that the bank? I need to talk to my man over here. Bunch of fucking crowns.
How can I be of service?
Oh, you're the only person here. Oh, wait, no. They're normal monies. Bye.
Till next time.
Get the hell out of my way. Yeah, okay, I gotta go find some troutmans.
Lots of blue jerkins. Interesting.
Alright.
Yeah.
Know where I can get the best price on trout?
Perhaps. But it wasn't you I was to meet, sir.
Want to talk to the letter's recipient, I gotta be present.
Caution would advise...
Caution's advising you not to argue right now. Trust me.
Seems
I am choice. Caution.
Come with me. This way. It's not far.
That's fine. Alright, so I'm following good old Vagelbud's servant here.
Bet you'll sweat in all that armor.
Or you could.
Wouldn't you rather sweat on me?
Oh, well, she's a bit forward. Oh, for fuck's sake and a half. Whoa.
Thank you. Let's go.
You're welcome.
What did they want from you?
I've no clue. First time I've laid eyes on them. Maybe. Well, recently someone's been trying to question our messengers about the young count. Hold on. Where's Miss Merigold? You were to come alone, miss.
If not for him, that trio would have dragged you in for questioning.
Mm-hmm.
The tall one was Valdo Muris. Works for the witch hunters.
Aye, you're surely right, miss. It just weren't what I expected, since Lady Vagelbud...
What's this about,
so what's this
guy?
About? Be straight.
Lady Vagelbud's son. He's the... problem. Master Albert's taken an interest in alchemy. Temple guard's gotten wind.
Wouldn't worry about the guard, but since the mage hunters tried to grab you, I'd say Albert's in serious trouble.
Interesting.
Lady Vogelbud bought off the guardsmen, but since the hunters pay for every mage revealed to them...
Guardsmen took a bribe from the frightened family, and whispered a word to the hunters anyway.
Think we need to get Albert needs to the fuck out of Dodge, if you know what I mean.
I can arrange that. Think young Vogelbud can slip out of the house unnoticed?
Tain't that simple, sadly.
Excuse me. Let's not talk about taints.
At the Vogelbud's country estate, Lady Ingrid's got the notion she could get him out quietly. Want to throw a lavish masquerade ball.
Am I supposed to attend? Help him escape?
Aye. We'll not manage without you, miss. Lady Vogelbud fears the Elks being watched.
Well, why not?
It's a good idea. A boisterous bash that'll distract the hunters.
Especially if even half of what I've heard about the Vogelbud's balls is true. Word is, at the last one, they served 100 different desserts, and the fireworks boomed from dusk till dawn.
What with the war and all, m'lady's ordained but 85 desserts this time. Won't
oh,
be no
disappointment.
Petals of blue roses from the Zaire.
How about
the
cannolis?
Roses have become
cannolis?
Particularly hard to come by.
Oh, I'd love to see it all.
Hope we won't have to stay till the end.
You're coming with me?
Of course I am. Not about to send you into what could prove to be the lion's den by yourself. Think about it. 85 desserts. While you're still trying to keep your waist at 22 inches.
Geralt, please. How do we get to the residence?
Your invitation. Take it. Guard at the gate will have instructions for you. You're to wear a fox mask, all right? Good luck to you.
The wolf and the fox. Yeah, why not?
Think we can head there now?
You're kidding, right? We have to prepare. Change clothes. Most importantly, buy our masks. I bet you
can
get everything we need for the ball at Eliel's shop. You know it?
Been there before. Eliel's a friend of Dandelion's. Just masks, right? Probably don't need to wear a doublet, do I?
Oh,
a
he
doublet,
doesn't like
Geralt.
Doublets.
And it's not up for discussion.
Oh.
Take care of that, and
damn it. I know Geralt's feelings about doublets. All right. How many crowns do I have? Damn it. Wrong button. Oh man, 551.
Wings,
swords, and armor, and stuffs for that. All right, time to. Time to go buy some clothes. He had mentioned getting a doublet. Ah, he's a psychic elf. Those are the best kind of elves. Why were those dwarves wearing masks? Alright. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Show me what you got in stock.
What you got.
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
Alright, let's see. Okay, so, let's see. Elegant courtier's doublet. Ooh. Skellied shirt? Oh, bird mask. Bird mask! Okay, so we get the wolf mask, fox mask. Courtier's doublet. Damn it. Look how expensive that is. Hmm. selling all this stuff afterwards.
So long.
Wrong button. Better not get into a fight. Doublet. Trouser boots. Trousers. Probably should have shaved and everything too. Oh well. Can't get into a fight wearing this. Won't last 2 minutes. Ooh. Silly floppy shoes.
Arms for the poor.
Oh no. Oh, what'd I just say? Damn it!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. White Wolf, they call you?
Yeah, that's me.
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It would just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers?
Oh yeah, I
remember
him. The man
you humiliated before his faithful.
Yeah, they did.
He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
I get it.
Call to God! Anybody!
Too late to surrender.
One down, okay. Going back around. I do like the fact that you can't just go buck nutty on these dudes and accidentally, like, just kill off half of the population while you're getting into fights with the various ruffians of the city. Okay, why don't I just follow the line? Back to Triss. Okay. Now that I got blood all over my shit. Who'd I kill over here? Alright. Excuse me.
Made herself at home. Track mud all over the floors.
Maybe she'll finally move in with him. High time.
That's the firm hope here. Alright, come on. Come on. Crooked house. Where is she?
Oh my! Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare! You look great. You get everything?
Bought the masks.
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublet's chafing my armpits, and it feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time. Well then, shall we go?
He's likable. I don't care what anyone says. I like Geralt. He's awesome. I'm telling you, Geralt and Garrus. the ultimate game of the century.
Oh, the vehicle buds are sick. Yes. We're going to the Northampton vehicle buds, I believe.
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please.
With my giant honking fucking swords.
All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Fine.
A pleasant evening to you both.
Uh-huh.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages.
Okay. Why is she crying?
How could he? With that scrawny harlot.
Come now, don't cry. After all, he's not the only man in the world.
But he's a baronet. Where will I find another baronet?
Hello, Vivian. No use pretending you don't know me.
Huh?
Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere.
Mane?
You
She's
might
not a horse.
Have made a great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common.
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. Decrepit, moss-covered prick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Let's go, scene.
Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Fuck,
Vivian,
shit.
Hey!
Game, seriously.
Oh, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive floor.
What a jackass.
I want to deck you right in the schnoz. Shout out to Team Four Star.
I'm a Kraken!
To investigate the Kraken over here.
Kicking out. It's another night for that whore.
Stop whining and bring a shrimp and a trumpet!
Interesting. Alright. So, is this the... Oh, God, another one.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Marigold. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck.
This is not a lame duck.
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Dieffenthal. Tell you the story later.
What? Ooh. What's this over here?
Kraken!
Oh. Whatever the exclamation point is. Oh, that's probably her.
On a clear day, you can see no dark banners in the city walls.
Okay, let's go through here and...
Let's look around.
Okay, okay. We'll look around. I'm not wearing any swords, jackass.
With the eternal fire burning and all that.
Oh god, no, they're playing Gwent. Run, run. No!
Gregor, have you seen Durgoff just moments ago? Apologies, I mistook you for my friend, sir. He wears a similar mask.
I know him.
General Voris.
Geralt of Rivia, sir! I was not entirely mistaken.
Pleasure, as always. This is...
A beautiful and mysterious lady. Let us leave the formalities to the event's end, when all will remove their masks. More fun that way, wouldn't you agree?
I would, sir.
Sure.
And now I must beg your pardon. I really must find Durgoff, and quickly. A lovely evening to you both.
Let's go this way. Let's go a little further now. Oh wait, you want to look around.
Excuse me a moment. Miss?
Yes, it's me. The trout buyer?
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private.
Yes. Definitely. The bamboo-covered veranda. That
My
just disappeared.
My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight, but if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
Oh.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret. It won't be long.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seems rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces.
Kids these days, am I right?
He's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him.
I shall await word from you.
Let's look for Albert.
Well?
Okay. Let's look for Albert. Okay. Let's try over here. I don't see... Had their masks. What about over here-ish?
And then a colossal boom.
Hey. Looks like a panther.
Yes.
Looks like Bagheera.
Albert Vagelbud.
No. I am a black panther.
Oh my count.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Your mom sent us, dude. Duders.
Yes. When can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later. A jolly good distraction.
All right.
Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we have to go to the garden here. Okay. Oh, wow, you are fast. Miss Marigold.
Care to sit down for a spell?
Oh, sure. We'll sit down.
Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little.
Are those
great
all your glasses?
And there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about...
Yes?
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, he's jealous.
Ritz. What do you want to know?
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
You're a charismatic leader, simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being sincere.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit. Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Aww. They're cuddling.
He must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
All business.
I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Oh boy.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Impede the plans.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude.
Heather, ready the cannons.
Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming?
Oh, boy. She is very fast. I think she warps. I gotta have a mini map. Oh, I see her.
Geralt,
I see her. Yes,
coming?
Yes. On my way.
Yes. Well, soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Oh boy. No way.
Careful.
Oh boy.
Miss Marigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
Buddy, you don't know half of it. Son of a bitch! This fucking game!
For it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks.
I'm not a panther.
We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Whoa.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Alright. Okay. Three hours later. No, I mean,
Albert,
no,
I'm, here you are, my love.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Here you are.
It's gonna get awkward.
So, about this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
I'm sorry, I...
well, it's a doctor from Assassin's Creed.
Albert Vagelpud. Please,
yeah, sure.
Step away.
Who's asking?
The bullet is not towards you, Count. Try anything.
and you will get bruised.
Well, I know.
Doubt it.
Get done for! That's it! All together!
Oh, this... Quite enough of this shit. One down. Ooh.
Strong.
Do you think? Without my bones? You leave my bones alone. Fool. Alright. This guy's hit pretty hard, though. Oh, boy. Oh, great. Now I'm lost in the maze. Okay. Follow the minimap. Just follow the minimap. Breadcrumb trail or something here. Okay, good. I can see the door. Alright. I've exited the maze. Okay. I gotta meet Triss and Elmer at the stables. Woof! Yep. Alright. Come on. You can make it. What that noise is. Oh, look! Fireworks are going on. Oh, neat. Huh. And here I just thought it was really weird noises going on. There we go.
Oh, I've begun to worry.
Everything's fine, though you should probably send someone to clean up the garden before any guests wander in there.
I'm to send servants to the garden?
Yes.
I shall see to it, and you must hurry.
Hi.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard.
Thank you.
And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's... more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Enough to cover the cost of a doublet and swanky franks. I mean, swanky pants. Swanky franks, really? Glad I could help.
Glad I could help you collect it. You'll find a good use for it.
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Well, thank God. We dodged a bullet on that one, Heather. Okay, folks. Well, that was a bit of a bittersweet goodbye to Triss for now, I guess. Well, we helped save the kid, and now hopefully I'll find a way to help Triss get out of Novigrad, or get to Novigrad. She's trying to do something. I think she's escaping to Novigrad. Is she in Novigrad? I'm not sure. Maybe. All right, folks. Well, that was a matter of life and death. One of the side quests for Triss. I hope you enjoyed it. Still haven't found out. I guess it was a little bit of a sidestep from tracking down the stuff for dandelion, but we'll get right back on that next week. And thanks so much for watching. Remember to swing by TeamNabah.com for everything that is TeamNabah, including our podcast that comes out every Thursday, the pull list from Jake that comes out every Wednesday telling you what kind of comics you need for the week, and the monthly Loot Crate review from Jamie. Those are all on TeamNabah.com. And the podcast not only is at TeamNabah.com, but it's also on iTunes, Stitcher, SoundCloud, and on Player FM. So there's many ways to drink in the content of the good old podcast that we have. And remember, if you like what you see here at youtube.com/TeamNabah, click like and subscribe down below. Tell your friends about it and spread the word of the mightiness that is TeamNabah. Anywho, thanks so much for watching, folks. We'll see you next week. This has been The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, or as we like to call it in TeamNabah, Boobies Be Damned, Part 24. And please remember, don't be a hero. Good night.